Good day, everybody, and welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself, Control. On this 9th episode, I finally realize that I'm going the wrong way after exploring places I shouldn't have with higher level characters that I can take on and finding more creepy, weird conspiracy things.
I'm averse to using objects of power.
Is this the one?
I don't want to lean on things I ultimately can't trust. But the ashtray and the cigarette, smoking there forever, have their uses. The ashtray maze they conjure is an impossibly changing labyrinth that no one but the binder and those the binder invites can ever pass through. The things we hid in dimensional research, the things Darling studies, the danger and the risk involved, call for every measure of security and protection I could bring to the table.
Jesus.
The maze, hands down, is our strongest lock. I gave Darling and his chosen crew license to pass through the maze. Lately, I've started to think I should revoke that license.
Can I get through? Will you let me through?
You never pass through. Dimensional research. Every measure of security.
Fuck. Well, so am I going the wrong way? I don't know where I'm meant to be going. Outdoors. Okay. Okay, if this next room gets all trippy like this, I'm gonna get another drink. Alright. I'm gonna get another drink. I'm gonna need more drink for this. I really do think that I'm going the wrong way. So, I should be going there, but I don't know how to get there. Unless I totally fucked up. Well, now I'm stuck here, so. Son of a bitch. Okay. Fuck it then. Mighty windy out there. Mighty windy. Okay. No, I'm gonna go this way. Have I been in here? Yes. That sounds like bad people. Okay. So that's where I need to go. Oh, no, it's not. Do I need to go down here? Okay. Don't know what I expected. Do this. Jesus. Why? Fucking hell. Why? Shit. Ain't ya? You're a big boy. Okay. We're gonna be nice and delicate. There. Okay. I'm gonna do that. Do that. Gonna take the elevator shaft nice and careful like. I bet if this place wasn't a shithole, it'd be beautiful. Spoiler alert, that's why it won't go up. Ew, I'm in a bathroom. Why would an elevator
I don't think a bathroom's the right place for an elevator. That's just me, though. Taking a giant shit. Ding! Oh shit, no, not now. Fuck. Ahoy, hoy!
What do we got here?
Huh. Secrets!
What kind of mods do we have today? Reload speed, that's cool. Exclusive to Pierce. Cool. Let's do that then. What do we got for personal mods? Oh. Launch energy cost goes down. Evade energy cost goes down. Yeah, 23. Do that one. Alright. What's that sound? Oh shit, is my door open?
Guys, I'm recording this on February 1st, and it's freaking raining. Raining in February. Thanks, Calgary.
That looks good. Looks bad, but...
This looks awful. Oh, okay, now I have an elevator. Shortcut. Okay. Chair.
This is creepy.
What happened here? This is cool. I dig this. Yeah, I'm digging this.
I don't have level 4 access? I thought I did. Okay. I guess I don't.
Storms are brewing, Jonesy.
Oh, now it's snowing. Guys, it's raining! It's beautiful! It's snowing now. Hi! No, thank you!
Whoa.
What's up, man? Ow. Not a fan. Jesus. Coming.
Thank you.
Hope no one's pooping. God, I hope no one's pooping. The pit. All right. Send it back up. Because I'm betting I'm going to die. What happened here? He asked, not really wanting to know the answer. Hang on. Thank you. I'm guaranteeing I gotta get through the pit. Oh, what the fuck? That's bullshit. So even if I send it back up, it doesn't fucking matter. Great. Fantastic. It's gotta be a something point around here. It would be utterly bullshit on. Even though you do absolutely nothing to me at this distance, I just want to kill you anyway. Come on. Okay. There's that done. Crazy? Okay. Thank you.
Please. I need health now.
Personal mod's full. I didn't even know that was a thing.
Well, hang on. Ah. Let's get rid of all this bullshit, man. Look at all these number ones. One, 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 one. Yeah, let's get rid of them. Oh, boy.
We got this, baby!
Okay. Restrooms. Give me a minute. Oh, was it health? I think it was. Health is good. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm where I'm supposed to be! Yay!
I guess I shouldn't have just ran in here like that. Okay, that looks like the way I'm meant to go. That sucked. Okay, let's go to the restrooms. The radio. I was like, the hell's that? Where the hell? No, thank you. Ugh, this place is such a fucking maze. I don't know where I'm meant to be going or not. Fuck it. Okay. Fuck it, let's go where I know I'm meant to be. Fuck it. Let's go where I know I'm meant to be.
Don't forget to open the boxes.
Oh yeah, hang on. This game is not great. Tell you that for free right now. Threefer? Yes, please. A threefer? Yeah, but I need health more than I need energy. Hello? Yes, please. Oh, God. Thank you.
What's Pierce? Pierce is precise with a charged shot that penetrates armor and enemies at any range. A generous magazine and high rate of best use. Yeah, let's do that. I don't know what I'm doing. What's this? Oh. Yes, please. Accuracy. Okay. I don't care. Whoa! I believe it's safe to say I'm going to be happy with this. Very dark. I am unable to see a lot. Ritual impulse mods. Ooh. Create a random one. Okay, cool, 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 cool. House memory. Oh, I don't have any points. I bet I have to go down. Oh boy. Where am I now? Okay. Picnic basket. Containment procedure. Item to be stored in a black rock paneled cell. Keep away from lab animals when not in use. A simple whisker basket with glass lining. No food items inside. The item produces a hypnotic effect that solely affects non-human animals, forcing them to congregate passively around the object. Animals from every genus and species that have thus far been tested are susceptible. Single-cell organisms do not appear to reflect the effect. Item was taken to a forced up state for testing. Results of the test provided contradicting data as some of the attracted animals exhibited hyper-aggressive behavior. The exercise unfortunately resulted in Further testing should be restricted to more low-risk animal species with medical staff on standby. So there's a picnic basket! That's a little nod to,
a little nod to Hanna-Barbera. Oh, no. Okay. That didn't go well for me. Research/parapsychology. It's the lone toilet, eh? I think we all can relate. Random toilet. Okay. So this is lab 5. No! Fine. Stepping to the FBC, there's lots to do, there's lots to me, but you don't touch, and don't dream much. Let's join the Treasure Kings. Let's join the Treasure Kings. Jesus.
Cutting edge technology. We can stabilize the oldest house. Safe employees. Are happy employees. Certain rituals allow agents to navigate the oldest house as well. But accidents do happen.
Jesus Christ!
Agents inside the walls. I heard you got stuck in your room for 3 days, Topher. Too bad you didn't have your book with you. Or any food. And remember, kids, when you feel the floor deviate, it's already much too late.
Why? Why are these things in this game? I'm here. Where do you want me to go? That's where I came in. Okay. I do properly. Okay.
where I came in. Hello! What have we here? Very lost here. I need to be careful. It's almost like I need to get down there. Oh, hang on. So this is now a save point, right? Nothing bad will happen to me now. Okay, you know what? I say fuck it. Let's do it. Worth it. I stand by my guess that yes. Oh, found a nice little room here. Game Hammer background. The Smiley Sisters, Carnival, traveled throughout the eastern United States during the 1950s. Beginning in 1956, young men in towns visited by the Carnival became plagued with a strange form of leprosy, originating in the hands and swiftly moving up the arms. As the death toll climbed, newspapers called the disease Farmer's Rot. Rumors began to circulate that the Carnival itself was to blame. In November of 1959, the townspeople of Georgia took it upon themselves to raise the carnival to the ground, believing the entertainers to be servants of the devil. Bureau agents had been monitoring the carnival while investigating the odd disease. Posing as agents confiscated all carnival property that survived the flames. At a field office, stray were placed in rooms with individual pieces of the carnival equipment. The game hammer was identified as the cause of the disease. The remaining property was incinerated along with the infected. The carnival owners were told that they had been carrying a dangerous pathogen in their equipment. Oh, that's actually like, that's actually one of the most honest things that they've ever like said to people affiliated with this. Oh boy. Well, that's just death. It was very clear where it wanted me to go. Also, now it's clear.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
Okay. Let's do this. We're gonna be a little bit smarter this time around.
thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, Nearly Competent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.